What's up, guys? Welcome to Asian at Home. And since you guys loved it last time, I decided to do it one more time for you. But anyways, welcome. And today I'm going to show you how to make a lemon chicken pasta. I'm going to use this naked chicken breast. You can use regular chicken breast that you want to use. You can actually work this with tofu too, whatever you decide to do. To make this recipe, I need to go get some lemons, very important for this recipe, and some herbs. So let's go to my garden real fast.
Which one?
First thing what we're gonna do is actually start boiling the water so we can start to cook the pasta when we are done cooking the chicken, which is I should have done before filming, but I forgot. We are going to chop the herbs. You can use the dried herbs that you already have in your pantry. That's completely fine. Oh, if you do like this, you can take all the thyme leaves very easy. That's true, but sometimes it's like super annoying. So just do however you wanna do, okay? Okay, so you need the same amount of the oregano and the thyme. Or if you like thyme more, then add more thyme. If you like oregano more, add oregano more. You don't have oregano, just use only thyme. Like, you know. You know what to do. Now we're gonna just go ahead and chop it. A lot of you guys will love this recipe that I know you, that you will love. Maybe just because it's not Asian dish, maybe not a lot of people will click to watch this recipe, but go ahead and chop some garlic as well. The kitchen smells so good already. I haven't even started cooking yet. It's just the herbs and garlic. So good. Water not boiling yet?
I was just thinking, normally you'd be having a glass of wine while you're making this, but it's too early in the day.
I'll take it. This glass, we haven't used it for so long, it's dirty.
It's not dirty, it's dusty.
And guys, I highly recommend you guys to use, switch your, what do you call this thing?
Dish sponge
to this lupa.
Lupa.
So much better for the environment. I use that sponge for cleaning the sink and the bathroom. I'm not gonna have enough for cooking.
No, I wasn't
saying. I was saying. Cheers. Oh, see, I hear water is about to start to boil. You know what, I think Italy and Korea has a lot of similarity. And one thing is that we love food and drinking. The water is about to boil. I'm gonna season my chicken. Season the chicken with salt, pepper, and the herbs that we chopped earlier. Smells so good. Oh my goodness. Oh, I want this to be my perfume. Flip them over and repeat. And in case somebody just like fast forward to this point, this is not real chicken breast. It's a soy-based chicken breast. But you can do this recipe regular chicken breast as well if you want, or just extra from tofu. Now we are gonna dust the chicken with the flour. But before that, I'm gonna actually add a little bit of lemon on it. Only because this soy-based fake chicken doesn't have enough moist to cover with the flour. Sprinkle with flour. You don't really have to season the flour because we are gonna make the sauce and this chicken will be smudged with the sauce anyway. So turn on the heat. I'm gonna use avocado oil. You can use olive oil if you want, but avocado oil is my fave.
I've already said too many things in the video. People are like, why don't you tell that weird guy to shut up?
By the way, he's not a weird guy. He's my husband, Jacob Lee Longest.
Oh, don't be giving out my middle name like that. Only my mom says it like that. when I got in trouble.
No, when I get a little upset, I get like that. Like not really upset, but like kind of not liking what he's doing. So I want to call him out. That's when I use the Jacob Lee Longest. Like with a little Jokoi accent. Jacob Lee Longest.
Did you say Jokoi?
Dust my chicken evenly with the flour now. And you can do this with eggs, breadcrumbs if you want to. Yes, that's the sound you want. It's not secret that this is a leftover chicken breast that we purchased for the restaurant that we didn't get to use. Washing my hands real fast because I touched the chicken. Let's go ahead and drop our pasta, finally. You can use any of your favorite pasta for this recipe. I personally love spaghetti, but you can use linguine or any other pastas, or even short pastas will work for this recipe too, so it's really up to you. Rest of the lemon right here, I'm gonna actually slice some.
Did you mean to color coordinate like your nails and your dress and this dish today?
Okay, I coordinate my dress for this recipe, but nail wasn't planned. I just really into yellow recently, that's all. Ooh! And add a little more oil as needed. All right, I'm gonna take the chicken aside. Who would think this is a plant-based until I put the butter into the pan? We have a plant-based butter and the real butter, both in the fridge. You will need 3 tablespoons of butter. Just add it into the pan. Bubble it up. And add the garlic in it. Oh, smells so good. Hello, old friend. Right now, I'm filming this before I announced what I announced. Obviously, I didn't read any comments of that will put me down. So I can say, hello, old friend, and all that stuff. But hopefully you guys be nice to me. If it's not, I have a freedom of not reading your You guys have no idea how much powerful your comments and your sweet, kind words to a creator, and how much you can like fighting us, like what do you call, like cheer us up for your just, you know what I'm trying to say. See, like this is why I'm speaking in Korean when I'm talking about this kind of stuff, because like in English it's a little hard for me. Okay, we're gonna add some white wine. So you can use a chicken stock or veggie stock, whatever you like. I'm gonna use yondu, adding into the water as a veggie stock. Increase the heat, bring it to boil. The leftover herbs, put it into the sauce too. Season the sauce with salt and pepper. And if you wanna add the cheese, go ahead and add now on top of the noodles. I'm gonna just use nutritional yeast because we don't have cheese in the house. You have to add the chicken into the sauce too. Should have done it before you add the noodles, but I forgot. But this works too. Now into the boiling sauce. Go ahead and add the chicken that we cooked earlier. I think the actual recipe, I need to reduce the wine and the the broth amount. I think it's more than last time when I used it. It's all good. As long as it's delicious. Somebody likes little soupy pasta, no? Now we are gonna chop some parsley. You know, parsley is super good to detox your brain. And put it right on top. Bam, 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 bam! Who's gonna clean the kitchen? Jacob Lee Longest! Our lemon is so juicy, and the lemon juice from the lemon slices, more than enough. Take off. My son? Guys, if you liked my lemon chicken pasta, give this video a thumbs up. a pepper got in my throat. Give this video a thumbs up. And subscribe my channel for more delicious and authentic, not Asian, but Asian, I mean, recipes like this. I will see you next time. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye. Every day is gonna play out the same. Better than yesterday, love you more today. It's gonna play out the same.